go. Kenny, fuck you. I know you are, Stan. I remember there being a zip code in here, I think there is at least. Oh, there isn't. I lied. There isn't one. Oops, I accidentally killed an innocent animal. I forgot to turn on streamer mode, so if you hear Discord pings, that's why. All the cows. I don't need to worry about them anymore. I love platforming. I don't love platforming. Yeah. I do. I think that one's dead. Oh look, ammo I don't need. Out of my way. That's probably gonna. Methinks. Baruch. Ba-doop. Remember the episode where the cows worshipped a clock? I know why I do.
Come on, you guys, we gotta stop them.
Ah, I did miss one after all. That's fine. If I get right off his ass. What do you mean who threw that? You know who threw that. Easy. Good to see you, Eric.
I'm so mad at you guys, Brandon.
Stan.
It's about time you made it.
Kenny? Go here, please. Yoo-hoo. All right, yeah. Yoo-hoo. Yes, Sid, this is 1984. How did you know? How did you guess? Rapid firing cows. You'd love to see it. Nah, I can't do it. I can't seem jump. Maybe one day. It's my favourite book, 1984 by George Orwell. Yes, Sid, it is. How did you know? Lucky guess. It was a lucky guess. You were practically correct that 1984 by George Orwell is my favourite book of all time. It's a good read. It reminds me of the chat. When it gets really interesting. It also reminds me of this game. For some unknown reason. Also, you get to see the rest of this game quickly. We might sub out of this if we're lucky. The only thing I actually expect to take a long time is aliens. Nice frame drops, by the way. My game is swagger lagging.
Meatball, your shoelaces are tied.
Oh, children. Oh, this is the part where the cows aren't actually a problem anymore. Oi, cunts. Cartman. I'm mad at you, bastard. Fucking cows. Oi, hamburger. They're gonna push me off the cliff. Yep. Just look at them. You see why they're frightening in an any percent run now? You can't rocket jump in this game. It's so dumb. I don't like that. Worst game. 0 out of 10. Can't even cow jump. Imagine if cow jumping was a thing. That'd make this speedrun a lot more interesting. Or at least this category, because fuck cow jumping in any percent. Zip cola. Oh, nice. I lost a lot of time to that. Sick. Can only be me. Can't even platform in a game where platform is a... Okay, how did that happen? I refuse to believe that was a thing that just happened. Can we just pretend that didn't exist? Hello. I like getting stuck on part of the maps. Just means this game is very well coded. Fuck you, visitor. Wait. Yeah, please knock me backwards. I really appreciate that. Piss off. Piss off. cow jumping is not a thing. That disappoints me. Hello, cow. I was wondering what that red ball was doing. Cheating in a speedrun? Can't believe it. Holy shit, cheating in a speedrun. How could he? How could Lax Corporal Falco cheat in a speedrun? Where cheating is the main part of it. Main gist of it. You cows fuck off. Oi, stupid cunt. Okay, I got that cow done. I need to go this way. Bike visitor. Guy in the blue jumpsuit will probably follow me. You're going to resort to. You're going to report me to the speedrun gods? Okay, sure. Which speedrun god are you going to report me to? Todd Rogers? Take off. That wouldn't be a pain. They're not a pain. My name Todd Rogers. You hamburgers, fuck off. You're not even real hamburgers. Right, long level. Oi, Grace! Mm-hmm. The Academy War for the worst warp cycle in the game goes to. No monkey boys. All right then. There you are. It's my radar trying to tell me. There you are. The library. Sub 1 hour? Can happen. It can happen. Where the hell did you spawn? Oh my god, where are you? Hello? There you are. There you are. What's the other one though? Oh wait, that's... Oh, I thought that was a robot. That spawned. Right, are you gonna spawn yet? No? Okay, only when you feel like it. Oh, there you are. This way. It's this way we go. Hello? Isn't the cow launcher such a good weapon? I did. I threw that. Yo, hello? Mr. White? Hello? Okay, I don't even need to hit that one. Apparently. Hello? There you are. Need to talk to those ones. So, how's everyone doing? There's Kenny. There's Stan.
Man, I've been freezing my ass off. What took you so long?
And there's Zara.
Hey, you said to be here shot.
I was here shot. Everybody makes the final boss easy? Oh yeah, it does. The final boss is really fucking stressful in a run. Usually. This is a pretty stressful episode as well. Not gonna lie. This cow launcher and having infinite health makes this game a breeze. The game is a surefire breeze. Also notice I haven't switched from the cow launcher not once. I will switch out the cow launcher for one specific enemy. And you'll find out what that is in episode 5. We use the dart gun. We use it on planes. Thank you for the launch, cows. I overshot that one. I almost forgot where I was going, by the way. Almost, but not quite. Excuse me. Uncalled for. If only this was allowed in legit story mode runs. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you gotta do story mode legit. No, not a lot of people do story mode legit. There's only, one other person who has done a PC run of this game and it was on cheap percent. I can't blame him, to be honest. This game is really rough, vanilla. Hello? There we go. Out the way. I'm missing some. This is unacceptable. There we go. So I could get world record and cheap percent PC too? The other PC time was recently done. The official PC world record is 42 minutes. By Thief. This will probably not beat it. This might sub 50 though. That's my ultimate goal, really. Just sub 50 in this category. That's more realistic, actually. Okay, I'm missing you. Okay, maybe sub 1 hour. You, I do not forget. Hello. Hello? What keeps launching me? Oh, it's you. Where is the other one? There you are. Okay, that was a bad idea. There we go. Do not fall off that cliff. Falling off that cliff loses time. If this sub 50s, you reckon I could well record it one day? If it happens, it happens. But I don't plan on grinding this category at all. I just want to time in this. I just want to time in all the South Park categories and that's it. This is the second and last one that I'll be doing. I probably could do the episode splits, the individual episodes, but I can't be fucked right now. like an IL. Sort of like an IL, but it's on the main boards. The individual episodes are on the main boards. Like, all four episodes, all four parts of Turkey Butt, all four parts of this one. Stop pushing me, asshole. I'd like to go, please, and not get stuck under the conveyor belt. Children, the music slaps though. NGL. There you are. Hello. The door is supposed to open when it says. Oh, yeah. Planes, where are you? There you are. My aiming's not this bad, I swear. Cars. Hello? Thank you. Hey, I picked you up, asshole. Hello, turkeys. I fart on your grave. Right, move. We can move. got chicken? Nope, cow. How's it going, Doc? Using my oxygen. Oh, we are moving. Hello. How's it going, Doc? Why am I playing this again? For a time in Cheat Percent LA, that's why I'm playing this again. Also, this is not the correct way. I need to go this way. That's timeless. Kek. I said I wanted a time in Cheat Percent and I'm getting it. That's okay, I'll be over soon. How's it going, Doc? Now spawn tanks. There you are. Boing. I'd like to see where he is, thank you very much. Get out of my way, son. You're using my oxygen. That guy's just spinning around in circles. I think he's soft locked, that's funny. Using my oxygen. Hello? Can I stand on top of this? So I can actually land a hit on him? There we go. Now watch the final boss be an absolute piece of piss. Okay, Ultra Mega Man time. Watch him be a piece of piss. Easy. Easy clap. PJ. Whatever.
Hello, children.
Hi, Chef.
Congratulations, children. The comet is gone and you saved the world from despair and destruction. Oh my god! They killed Kitty!
Dude, who's they? Save them. We always say they. We always say they killed Kitty. That doesn't make any sense, though. Yeah.
This game doesn't make any sense.